You look like a bit like a village tree. You look like a bit like a village tree.
Yours is fantastic.
I like you. I like you.
West Bromwich Albion! Yay!
I'd like to introduce Susan Dean, member of local Blackwell and Burcott WI, and a very good baker herself, who we've invited to judge this year's entries.
Well, we have a very diverse collection of cakes here. So I'm looking for something that has a good flavour, good texture, and good presentation.
Did you judge the carrot cake?
Yes, that's very nice, that carrot cake. And we will have one winner, but I'm also, because there's some lovely cakes here, going to put some highly commended cards out so that people realise that they've done very well. I'm sure they realise that.
Hello, my name
name's Derek Tindall. I'm the falconer at Lincoln Castle, and we've come down here to the Blackwell village fete from Lincoln. The birds we have with us range from palm nut vulture to American black vulture, and two barn owls, and African spotted eagle owl. And the bird I have on my fist at the moment is a palm nut vulture, which is Manfred. The noise he's making is basically, they get very, very bored. And what he's doing is wanting to do things. It's an imprinted type of noise where he's quite happy to be on my fist. But he's one of our, he's an excellent free flyer as well.
20 miles an hour. So I'm going to hold you, because if I don't, you'll end up over there. Jamie, open the trap door. There we go. Round of applause for Toby.
I'm coming into about my 28th year now of being a falconer, and I first started this, well, I did really have a proper job before I started to do this, which was a plumber. I was putting a washing machine in for a guy, and I heard this noise similar to what Manfred just made, and he put a glove on my hand, and he then shouted the bird to me, and that was it. I was hooked straight away, no problem.
Never met this lady before, have I, Esther? Right, I get to know people quite well, though, quite quickly. Right, what we're going to do is a piece of chicken there, and if you put a...
Amber's my stepdaughter, and Pete's my son-in-law. This fete is very, very good, not just because Pete and Amber have asked me to come down here, but it's what I would call an old-fashioned English, you know, people get together after working all week, and I assume that is what you would have found back in the old days, where people would get together, have a glass of something. And
point to that team. 1 point to that team. Who will win?
Please don't be my friend. Bitter, 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 bitter. I'm going back to bitter again.
Okay, take the stream.
Ready,
pull!